Revox B77 remote control system with pause lock mode. Play. Press pause key to enter pause mode. Recorder stay in pause mode. Receiver LED starts to blink. Recorder is in pause mode. Press pause key one more time to exit pause mode. It's possible to exit pause mode by pressing stop button or fast forward or fast rewind buttons. Also, pause mode may be locked or unlocked from remote's transmitter pause button. Pause lock mode works on any version of Revox B77 and PR99 when the remote system is connected. No need to modify anything inside recorder. Pause lock mode can be easily disabled by switch on receiver's back panel. When pause lock is disabled, recorder stays in pause mode only while recorder's pause key is pressed. Or while remote pause key is pressed. Thank you.